Once a year, there is an infamous street party that takes place in Kingston, Ontario. I've been to Hoko's, Foco's, Ezra's, and I'd never seen anything like this. The festivities traditionally take place on a street known as Aberdeen Avenue. But this year, things were different. Initial reports of a flu-like disease outbreak was circulating in the news, and the party was in question.
Not worried about it. Just chilling.
We're in a global pandemic. Parents want me to come home. I ain't going nowhere.
Without enough information to act, the government and schools were unable to make a decision before the weekend played out. This meant that people would still be attending, fully knowing that it may just be the last party of the year. On that day, a new tradition began when St. Patrick's fucked Hoko and created Poco. Patrick's Day Hoko. Immediately following the weekend, the province announced it would shut down all schools, classes, borders, and parties. Starting Monday, Canada was officially in lockdown. Immediately, I faced the dilemma of releasing this movie. What kind of example am I setting by releasing this mockumentary that was filmed just 2 days before a national pandemic? But then I remembered, people will hate on you no matter what you release, and I already have filmed it. So I said, fuck it, and I now proudly present to you Queen's Poco 2020. St. Patrick's Day, the movie. So it was Friday, March 13th, and we had just arrived at our Airbnb in downtown Kingston.
One of the biggest buttholes in the province. But I actually like it here because there's a place called Queen's University. So for those of you that don't know, Queen's University is the most prestigious university in all of Canada. It's basically like the Harvard of Canada. So it's St. Patrick's Day weekend, and it's not really a Hoko as it is St. Patrick's Day. We're thinking we're gonna call it Poco. Patrick's Hoko. All right, guys, so coming up to Kingston, I wanted to set up some day kills. A day kill is basically a kill that you have during the day at an outdoor festival, party, Hoko, a St. Patrick's Day, basically anything like that. Queens has a lot of baddies, so what I did was I made a Tinder profile.
You got fucking Tinder, buddy?
I have Tinder.
No way.
Just for Queens Hoko. Set the location to Kingston. Work expensed it.
No way.
All the day kills from last time. Button
no.
Ham. For those of you that don't know, like the day kill, it's pretty basic, but we're turning it into like a movement.
It's a fucking lifestyle, boys.
So all I've been doing is just messaging every single girl, drinks and day kills. I'm looking for a day kill. Give me a time and place.
No.
Scoping out drinks and day kills. Oh, you've come to the right place then. So what qualifies you to be a day kill, Amanda? I like to think I have all the qualifications. Day kills are a thing in Queens, guys. My name's Adrian. I'm like 5'2". I go to Queens. I play soccer. That's about it. I'm really not that entertaining, I guess. Your turn. I fought.
Is this Patagonia?
Buddy, 90 fucking six with tax or something for this.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah.
Holy fuck. Well, everybody that goes here is rich, so it makes sense.
Yeah, it does.
After securing official Queens merchandise, we geared up to film some pranks.
This guy fucks!
I'm never gonna fucking get a job.
That sounds like a you problem.
Pretty sure I smashed his friend last year, didn't I?
Maybe. Come on, what? Come to daddy quick.
What's new? Oh
I'm good, God. How are you?
Amazing, what's up?
Not a whole lot, you know. It's been a pretty intense day.
Yeah?
But, yeah.
Did you get corona or?
No. How are you guys?
Good. We just got matching sweaters. What do you think?
Very cute, very cute.
I feel love that.
It. Dumb and Dumber?
You know what that's made out of? Day kill material.
Are you looking for the day kill tomorrow?
Yeah, today too, actually. I'll get your number right now. Just because we gotta go film some pranks.
Okay. Yeah. I was so worried that you guys weren't gonna come anymore because of all this, but...
Daddy Denmo never disappoints.
Oh. Okay. What are you guys doing tonight?
I don't know. Kind of undecided.
Right on.
Buddy.
Yeah, let's link up in like 2 or 3 hours.
Okay, just let me know.
All right, sounds good.
Give me an elbow.
After securing the day kill, it was time to film some content.
How fucked are you?
The school's empty, so we have our work cut out for us.
We're just gonna do some really stupid, goofy, Dumb and Dumber style pranks.
The campus was emptier than I had ever experienced.
It's hella empty.
A great man once said, when life gives you lemons, go and film a bunch of shitty pranks.
Take kill approach, over.
Yep, got it, over. I'm like so sorry to bug you.
Yeah.
My friend just like saw you as he was walking by and thought you were like really cute. But he's just super shy. Is it cool if I like talk to him over walkie talkie for you? Like
no,
I'm sorry. Oh, no. Fuck.
Can I come over?
He's really cute.
It's okay.
I'd say come over, buddy, at the very least.
I mean, I wouldn't. I'm sorry.
You're gonna do great, buddy.
Buddy.
Sorry, I'm sorry. He's just so shy. Okay. He's like, he's kind of. Yeah, I'm sorry. Oh, John, are you okay? Oh my God, dude. No, I got you, buddy. Oh my God. Oh, sorry. He has kind of seeing problems. Where's your stick, buddy? Did you forget it today? Fuck. She's this way, dude. She's this way. I'm sorry. He just has a hard time seeing.
Nice to meet you.
This is John.
Okay, I'm Sophie. Nice to
Sophie?
Meet you guys.
Yes. Hey, Sophie.
Okay.
Do you want to say
no, that? I'm okay. Thank you.
I gotta go to her.
Okay, buddy. Do you want to say goodbye
nice
to Sophie?
You guys.
Bye, Sophie.
Bye. Bye, Sophie. You did really good job, buddy. Dude, I fucking told you, Denmo Social would have given you more confidence.
Can't afford it. Wow, that was stupid.
That was so dumb.
It is coronavirus season, guys, so we have to be very careful. So I have some hazmat suits. That way, we'll be completely safe from all the STDs and coronavirus while conducting content for this channel. We're going into enemy territory, so we want to be very safe. That's why we got the hazmat suits. Now, two of these pranks ended up being their own videos, which I've linked in the description, but I sprinkled selective clips of them into this film.
Fuck. Buddy, let's grab a couple books and fucking study. Now I'm there. Just a new man. Wish you made me live again. What do you want the approach to be here?
I don't know. Just wing it. By the way, where's our guy?
He's right there. Oh. Like literally right there.
I see you, buddy.
I'm so sorry.
Okay. Cool, man. Oops.
I'm sorry, John. Fuck.
You okay? John. Just confirming the deco. Over. Yeah, you know.
Confirming deco. That's what?
Number being captured. Over.
I'm only here until Sunday morning. So, I have an Airbnb. So, we're just setting up decos. I have WhatsApp here. As long as you're corona-free.
This is cool.
Well, you're my type, so.
Okay.
Are you Swedish?
Wow.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wow.
We go through fucking great lengths.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You're doing good work out there.
No problem. All right, take care, Dan. All right, we're going to move over to the next one.
Excited for tomorrow?
Yeah.
Are you coming out?
Possibly.
Well, if you guys want to link up for drinks and day kills,
that'd be
up
great.
On Instagram.
That'd be really fun.
We got a bunch of new gear just for the occasion. Camcorder, prank microphone. Got the Run Joe Rogan bag. Next, we got the interview camera. Classic, the daddy special. The dirty ass fucking mic. This is what I'm worried about. Monopod. Shoehorn, because fuck, who wants to bend over to put a shoe on? Big Bird, you there? Over.
We also got some towels for cleaning up the kills later. 50 million fucking batteries.
I would have loved to drop some lethal cinematics making our way out onto the streets, but once again, we were limited to one crew member. A crew member that had now been compromised by what I like to call the cloud effect.
Yeah. Queen's bodies are here in full force today.
How many hours?
Fuck.
Finally, you guys made it here.
420.
You know, you're exactly what I pictured, Tim.
Yeah.
Thanks. In a good way.
That sounds
a little taller.
No, that's definitely a compliment. Yeah, a little taller too.
How tall are you guys?
A little 5'7 3/4.
Hey, vlog! I'm going for the day kill, the night kill.
Day kills. I'm just going to show everybody on YouTube my kill count. A lot of people have been asking me about it. So what I do is I keep track. Every time I get a kill, for consent purposes, I get a photo. And this is where I store all of them. She's not one of the kills. You're the, what, kill manager?
I'm a manager.
Official kill manager.
I take a picture every time it happens.
Consent manager. It's all about cultural diversity and consent.
Mm-hmm. Give me a half a second with you. You're a big fan.
Die hard number one fan?
Die hard number one.
All right, we gotta go. Things were looking grim. But once again, out of nowhere, I managed to talk a group of fans into coming through for the boys. The boys with a Z.
You just zoom with this.
Yeah.
Led by new operations manager Seti, this group of lads quickly learned the cameras and became the last minute Poco production crew.
Oh, he got the reflector suits on too?
Oh yeah.
That's tough.
It was absolutely clutch. So we suited up and headed over to the party because it was time for the real madness to begin. Drunk interviews.
Whatever you do, don't let girls take that megaphone.
Ah!
All right, guys, so we are at Aberdeen and it's an absolute shit show. There's like a million people getting through the crowd to do interviews.
The cure for Corona is a
drink.
Are you gonna get the day kill later today?
Yes,
man.
Oh fuck yeah, buddy.
I'm working on night kill right now. Day kill, fun for it.
How fucked are you?
I'm not the devil, but is it?
Honestly, I'm not really fucked because that's inappropriate. My mom's probably watching Jack Demo because Jack Demo will be blowing up. So my mom's watching you right now. And hi, mom. I just want to say hi.
Jack Demo, your mom's favorite YouTuber.
Fuck coronavirus! Fuck Corona!
Holy fuck, Jack Demo.
Oh, you know, scale of 1 to 10, I'm about an 8.
So what's the game plan for today?
Game plan is stay right here. We're trying to go to Aberdeen, but the cops are being gay, so now we're out here.
Are you worried about the coronavirus at all?
No. That's silly. Silly question.
You're like, I'm going to be up Friday.
Hell yeah. What's the best pickup line for St. Patrick's Day?
Kiss me, I'm Irish.
No.
Kiss me, I'm Irish.
Oh, my God.
Is anybody here even Irish?
Oh, okay.
You look lit.
I'm surviving, man.
Buddy, are you scared about the coronavirus at all?
Not right now. Tomorrow, probably.
You've been raw-dogging a bunch of 2 out of 10s, haven't you?
I don't know, man. I'm not you, bro.
This guy, fuck!
Fucking St. Patrick's Day, let's go!
Are you trying to get the consensual day kill today?
Say again? Consent is king.
Day kill.
Day kill?
Yeah, like a kill during the day.
A kill? What do you mean a kill?
It's like when you have sex during the day.
Fucking night! Let's go!
Buddy.
Let's go! Oh, fucking night!
Let's go! Let's go!
Fuck Corona!
Last year during, what was it, Hoka or some shit? You showed me your phone, you're like, you got any day kills? I was like, nah, man, I don't, but. And then you showed me a fucking video of your dick getting sucked by a fit piece of flat, man. She was great. And you had a nice cock, dude. I saw your dick on your phone. Cracks me up. I didn't know who you were back then, but now I know. That cracks me up. Yeah, it's fucking hilarious. Just gotta say Hockey Canada soft, canceling everything. Fuck Hockey Canada. Cancel every league. Bunch of pussies.
Fuck the coronavirus! It's insane!
Come fake on. News!
It's fake! It's fake! It's a cold!
Are you worried about the corona or no?
No.
Coronavirus!
Yeah, right there.
Yeah.
behind you.
It's my birthday, buddy.
How many daycares have you gotten?
None of your business.
I've been watching you from Russia.
Yeah?
Yeah.
What's your advice for people here?
Take care of yourselves. Don't make stupid choices.
Wow! Oh, sorry, man. Just gotta get through here.
Buddy, are you staying safe from the coronavirus today?
You know what?
Is that your day kill protection suit?
It's my only protection.
Isolation!
Thank you.
Stay safe.
Are you Jack Denmo?
I might be. How fucked are you guys?
Very. We woke up drunk. We woke up drunk.
What the fuck are you guys saying? I have no idea.
I choked my pants.
Get it together. Let me see your fucking ID, ma'am.
You know, I'm just here having a good time, you know, around here. Just living it up. Last day of Queens. We're just gonna go out with a banger. It's honestly not the end of the world. We're all just gonna live through it. We'll have a good time.
Ah! Done. Really completely lost. I'm sober. I'm sober right now. Ah!
Oh, you can do better than that.
A better? Okay.
Are you people crazy? Where's your mask? Have you not seen the news?
Oh my
You're
god.
You're gonna get AIDS. I mean, Corona. Oh,
consent is everything. You need consent.
We're still here for the day kills, though.
Are you gonna be going for the 420?
I will be going for the 420.
Absolutely.
He's going for the 420.
Last day. We're just gonna go to territory today.
What the fuck is this?
How are you doing, buddy?
I'm doing fucking great. I came here all the way from Western.
Oh, Western's a little bit questionable, buddy.
You don't like Western?
Pussy! I'm fucking famine! My parents are dead!
I love Western.
They banned me.
Really?
Yeah, I dressed as Batman.
Fuck Western! 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 Fuck Western!
I came all the way down here for the day kills. And there's like not many people to get fucking day kills with.
Buddy, there's girls everywhere. How can you not be having the day kills right
now? You know what? Let's go get a day kill.
I got my day kill set up for after filming.
I love it. I'm going to go get a day kill.
Hey, listen here. Hey, anyone wants a beer? Come get it.
Suck my clitoris. Suck my clitoris. Suck my clitoris.
Do you think that day kills are empowering to women?
Fuck yeah!
I'm just waking up right now, but...
Yes, sir! Let's go, baby! St. Patty's 2020, baby!
You gotta know, if you know, you know, I'm a fun guy. I'm a fun guy, buddy. We'll have a good time.
Cheers, buddy.
Ginger, today is my holiday.
I heard you were the biggest weapon at Queens.
Just having a good time, man.
How many beers have you ripped so far today, buddy?
Probably about 30, man.
Oh, this guy parties.
We're having day kills. It's pretty late. I think it's pretty late. Fuck!
Buddy.
These guys fought.
Let's have a good time, man.
You've been here for a whole week. How many pairs of pants did you bring?
I brought one pair of pants.
Day kill?
4 day kills, 20 makeos.
That is fair.
Gotta sanitize every couple minutes.
Corona have to say about the day kills. Sanitize.
Everybody make sure you sanitize today.
Where you want to go?
Buddy.
Don't smoke darts, boys.
This guy fucks. This guy fucks. This guy fucks.
Elbows, guys. Elbows. Hey, yes. Always elbows.
Chad, I need you to get my first kill.
Buddy, you just gotta go up to a girl. You gotta say, how are you doing? I'm looking for a day kill.
Doesn't work for me. You don't think I tried that shit?
Have you tried it yet?
Of course.
Are you on your purpose?
What's up, fellas?
Nah.
Buddy, you gotta get on your purpose and then you'll get the day kills easily.
I'm trying my best. It's not working out, eh?
Man, I got a day kill Hoko. I'll get another one St. Patty's.
Buddy, fuck. What would you rate there a day kill out of 10, buddy?
She was about a 5.
Well, stay safe, wrap it up, be consensual.
Always.
I'm so fucked. Like, yeah. My fucked level would be like fucked up. Fucked up.
Buddy.
I have a girlfriend. I can't sell the day kill.
Yeah! Let's get it! Ah! Woo!
suck Western pussies!
Western sucks dicks.
Hold on, buddy. I gotta take a look at your eyes, bro. I gotta make sure you are okay.
Okay isn't like...
Buddy, so what's the most fucked up thing you've ever seen at Poco?
The roof.
Fuck. Oh, the roof.
The roof collapsed.
Oh, yeah. When I was in first, that shit happened, bro. Motherfucking roof collapsed. There was, like, people falling to the fucking ground. A building falling.
Let's go. Yeah.
I've also seen a girl piss out of a window. Ass out, piss out of a window. Ass out, piss out of a window. Bent over, ass out, piss out of a window. Oh, God. Please don't do that.
Whoa.
How are you going to get a safe, consensual day kill with coronavirus?
I'm gay.
Have you ever banged a dude before?
Yes.
And what made you stop liking that?
It doesn't feel nice, and they have the mustache, and that hurts when you kiss them.
When you're eating the puss.
Secure the day pill.
Yeah, that
the
too.
Secure the day pill on this one.
This day kill?
Yeah, she's pretty cute.
She's a lesbian, man.
Listen, if there was another girl there,
you guys
maybe.
The camera?
I actually have a day kill set up later. Would you be down for that?
You guys make the camera?
You know what? Give me your phone.
I live here, so I'm here forever.
I'm so fucked up right now.
Yeah?
What's going on?
Way too fucked up.
What's the best way to have fun on St. Patrick's Day?
Day kills.
Yeah, absolutely.
How hard do you fuck?
So hard. Hand sanitizer every day, all day.
How fucked are you?
School's done, kind of. Coronavirus canceled it, so I'm heading home.
Fuck yeah! Yeah!
I'm to get 5 day kills today. I'm getting 5.
Shotgunning White Claws is pussy. That's a
problem. How many day kills so far?
1. We're going for the 420 today, baby.
Consensual?
Yep.
Nice and safe?
Of course.
Wrapping it up?
Yep.
This guy, Fox. Buddy, are you shotgunning Twisted Tees all day or what?
Oh, every day. Oh, just slap a ting. That's the best way to celebrate St. Patty's.
Simple life, man.
Really fucking fucked.
How fucked are you?
Oh, I'm like a 2.
Bro, I'm like a 9.5789 out of 10.
Oh, what the fuck?
White Claw! Get your White Claw! Oh, they got the body suit!
Fuck the coronavirus. Yo, we finna get tied up tonight.
What's up, bro?
Not much, how are you? Man, my weekend, fucking crazy. Danger Can. Popping 5-ins and just getting fucking lit.
Oh,
we're just getting crazy today.
All right, how do you feel about coronavirus?
Fuck it, bro. We're gonna get it anyways. So get crazy while you can. Live while you're young.
Have you ever been simping,
buddy? I'm not an incel.
I'm not either. But oh, that's why is that wet? Oh my god, gosh!
I love abstinence.
We're trying to get the fuck out of this backyard. We lost Jack, though. Have you guys seen Jack?
Oh, yo, the police, like, they don't mean anything. Like, I...
Okay.
At this point, the Hoko fan meetups are getting incredibly challenging.
There's a lot of day kills happening today, man.
I needed to separate from the pack in order to address everyone at once.
All the other boys are in the back, right?
What started out as creating space quickly turned into jumping over the mud pit.
Yeah. Oh!
You're back! You're right. Oh! Oh!
Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! I will jump straight into the mud pit.
Just like that, shit got out of control. I started a fucking mud pit.
One more time! One more time! One more time! One more time!
Prince Fox. Cheers, boys!
Cheers.
What did you think of that?
That was fucking retarded. That was honestly retarded. I don't know what I was thinking.
Fuck. What's the best way to have fun on St. Patty's?
Just jumping in fucking mud pud. Fuck, fuck, I don't even fucking know.
Belly flop, boys.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Jesus, fuck. Who wants a high five? Come on.
This guy is a Queens legend, boys.
Fire me up. Fire me up.
You look like Justin Trudeau on Halloween.
Fuck Trudeau.
On that day, a legend was born. Mudman.
How many day kills are you going to get now that you are the jumping king of Queens?
Maybe 12. Won't last more than 30 seconds, though. Don't worry about it.
He came, he saw, he jumped into a bunch of fucking mud. And became a Poco hero.
The thing is, I tried to do a trick over it and it didn't really work out.
It was time to venture away from the party. I sacrificed many opportunities to rack up the kills during the day by keeping the show going. This was because the primary purpose is always to create content for you guys. But it was now late in the afternoon, and time to head back and secure the day kill.
I swear to God, if this ends up on your YouTube, I will come for your ass. My father's a lawyer. Actually, wait, can I be in your video? With like a fun intro?
Yeah, sure.
Okay. What should I say? Hi, Jack. Happy to have you at Queens. How's your St. Patty's?
It's actually really awesome. I like it here. It's the first time I've done St. Patrick's at Queens University.
Well, we're very happy to have you. We hope you come back for homecoming.
Absolutely, yeah. Officially, I'm going to start calling St. Patrick's Day Poco, because it's like the homecoming for St. Patrick's Day, right? So there's Hoco, Foco, and now Poco.
Awesome. Can't wait to see that on a t-shirt.
Yeah.
Also, why do we have to record this?
For consent purposes. Do you give consent?
Do you just have a bunch of videos of girls consenting on your phone? Being like, yeah.
For legal reasons, yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I consent.
We can make it. Oh, yeah, okay.
Okay.
Consent.
Can we not record this, though?
Oh, yeah, okay.
Okay.
Let me be sick.
Okay, follow my
After successfully completing the drinks and day kills, it was time to wrap up. I briefly met up with some fans who caught me exiting the perimeter.
I'm all dirty, but yeah.
Sure. Take photos.
What was originally a cursed weekend became a piece of history. While destined to fail, it miraculously managed to come together. The uncertainty and last-minute problems made the production that much more high stakes. It was a shit show of epic proportions. And officially, the first ever Poco.
Guys, we gotta get out of here. End of Queens. Poco. St. Patrick's Day, Hoco. Poco. First year. It was absolutely awesome. We have to head home. Big shout out to everybody. Stay safe if you have Corona. Stay at home. Wash your hands. Get consent on day kills. And always try your hardest. Just try your best.
As my production budget evolved over the last 2 years, I've started to turn Hokos into multi-dimensional movies. What started as raw, drunk interviews has now evolved into drinks and day kills. What started as behind-the-scenes vlogs has now evolved into pranks and parties. The movies now document the journey arriving and checking out the campus, and ending with the climax of the party and the day kills. Most of the uploads I put on YouTube are generic and bland. Embarrassing phone calls, pickup lines. But to be successful, you have to think long term. In order to produce movies one day, I have to build a following by consistently uploading one video per week to feed my audience and find creative ways to make money. You also have to be controversial sometimes and be okay with putting out videos that make people butthurt. You have to let the hate make you great. I have big things in the works and I need your loyalty. I'm not just building an audience. I'm building a cult, an army, an empire. Fuck. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, follow me on Instagram, follow me on Twitter, and in the meantime, stay safe, and I'll see you next Tuesday.
Guys, if you haven't figured it out already, don't be that guy wearing white shoes to a fucking street party. Every single time. They get covered in fucking mud, alright? Oh man, that's not coming on. Oh, fuck.
Jack Demo, your mom's favorite YouTuber.
Yeah, let's go. And my auntie, but like, auntie, I don't really like you. You're kind of strict, but...
Hey, buddy, are you going to be getting some safe, consensual day kills today?
You know what? Safe sex only. We got the condoms on deck.
Hey, are you a believer in safe sex?
Yes! Jack Demo is the channel to watch. You better fucking watch Jack Demo!
Fuck yeah.
Jack Demo!
Good to meet you. Big fat.
No okay. Way, you're sober.
I'm actually pretty sober.
Are you?
Yeah.
You like
the
pictures on Instagram?
Yeah? Yeah, we'll
send you a
later,
okay? What a beauty. Can we take a selfie?
Yeah,
got
sure.
It.
Oh,
Jack
Demo. Oh, whoa.
Hey, what's up?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm good, awesome. How are you?
Oh my God.
A little bit overwhelmed here, you know?
I pretend to be a virgin at the club the other day.
Way.
You get a kill?
I did.
Did you use Denmo Social or no?
I didn't, but I'm sorry.
Watching your videos gives all the tips.
Are you getting a day kill today?
Always. I can get a day kill for anyone.
Nice to fucking.
My hands are like full. It's gonna hug
you. You're a fucking beauty here. I love
yo.
It.
Yo,
I appreciate it. I fucking love it.
Jack Denmo!
DannyDuncan69.com.